Make your own party popper. This do-it-yourself project is easy, fun, and can add a pop to any celebration. All you need is a balloon and a cardboard tube. Take a cardboard tube like that of a toilet paper roll. Take a good quality balloon and cut it from the closed side. Tie a knot on the balloon close to where you would blow it up from. Fit the open end of the balloon onto one end of the cardboard tube. Put some tape around the balloon edges on the tube. Now, let's make some confetti to fill inside our party popper. Take some colorful papers, cut or tear small sized, differently shaped paper pieces. Or you can use a paper punching machine and cut out small circles of different colors. Your confetti is ready. You can paste colored paper on the cardboard tube too. Fill the popper with confetti, pull the knotted balloon, and watch the colors burst out.